Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel with me, Fiang. Yeah, right now I am at my Santa's house. So this house is very full with snow. Yep. And because of that, of course, I will tell you the spoiler about the Christmas update soon. So do you remember about this picture that I already gave it to you with the last spoiler in the Christmas update? Yep. So as we know, maybe Gossip Girl see an armor with the star armor, right? Yeah. And I now have some spoiler related to that. So this is actually kind of an outfit. The outfit it looks like on the left picture here. So the rumors about colored outfit coming during Christmas are true. Natana, the magician, met a group of graffiti artists and got delighted. So she's bringing a super cool inkjet jacket and also a cap. You can see there is a cool jacket in here, right? And also the cap. And in addition, she will bring a headphone for you to listen to her favorite songs, a stunning backpack inspired by graffiti, and a sneaker to drive any sneakerhead crazy. So in this cool outfit for the Christmas, we will get a inkjet jacket, cap, headphone, sneaker, and also backpack. Yay! And one more spoiler is that this isn't the only new thing coming in the Christmas update. We are preparing a completely new experience in the PKXD universe for you to have a lot of fun with your friends and the community. So what do you think it is? A completely new minigame? An armor with powers never seen before? Or is it a new way to explore the universe? Maybe everything! Wow! Yeah, that would be really insane, right? So that's the cool thing. We will have a really huge update in this Christmas! Whee! Cool! Okay, the next thing is, guys, I still have this picture too. So, I will read the news from Gossip Girl. Hello, Fiel. I finally managed to get close to the traveler, but this time he was wearing the outfit he always wears. Where did he keep that red armor from the other day? The red armor that we talk about is the star backpack that we just tell you about, okay? And oh yeah, but that's not the gossip I came to tell you. I discovered some hot tea, or actually cold tea. The traveler and admin were talking about something they called freezing fun. Freezing fun, guys. What was that? I've never heard of that expression. So what do they mean? What is freezing fun? Who is this robot that in this picture they are talking about? And why do they need to hit the robot? So would it be a new game or something? Can you have information or anything related to this, guys? So in this picture, the traveler said to the admin, you gotta hit the cold robot. So in my opinion, I kinda believe that we will have a robot, and maybe when we hit the robot, it will like have a gun that give us so many snow, you know, because in the Christmas we really need a snow, right? So maybe that's the thing that we will have in the PKXD Christmas this year. Because last year the snow, yeah, we have the snow, but we don't have a direct snow that you know, like the weather, like really a weather that snow from the sky fall into the ground. I think I never see that kind of thing in the PKXD. So if we really have that kind of snow in the PKXD, the snow that fall from the sky into the ground, and maybe we can eat the snow, or maybe we can create a snowball or anything, just like you gonna need to hit the cold robot. I mean, that would be very, very interesting. I will wait for that, right? So, what do you think? What do you think about this kind of the code robot, and what is actually a traveler state to admin? What kind of experience that we will have in the PKXD universe, guys? If you have an idea or like so many new idea, tell me in the comment because I will read it and I want to discuss it with you. Okay, so yeah, that's the thing that I have from PKXD. But don't worry, not only that, I still have at least one more picture from PKXD in this Christmas update. Okay, so are you ready to know what is it? Okay, I need to change my place first. Okay, I will go to here, right? Let's sit down in here. No. Maybe how about I dance in here? Okay, so I will tell you the last spoiler for today. Hello, Fiel. This is the picture, guys. I saw the traveler having ice cream and decided to follow him through the universe. He went to visit Nimda and they had a very suspicious conversation. Are your zeppelins able to transport the snow trigger? What? Zeppelin able to transport snow triggers, guys? Snow triggers? What do they mean by that? And why do they want to transport it? Are they bringing these things to our universe? What for? Does it have to do with that conversation about hitting the robot? Wow, I'm so curious to find out what they are up to. Do you imagine what it could be? So, wow, guys. Zeppelin transport the snow triggers. And the last picture that we just talked about is you need to hit the cold robot. So I really believe with this kind of conversation in the picture, I really believe that we can trigger the snow, maybe really fall from sky into the ground. Or maybe we can like have a snowball fight in the PKXD by using the robot, like doing the mini games. Maybe we can create like a group with 4 people. So 4 people versus 4 people fight in the snowball. Oh yeah. Wow, imagine if we can have that kind of activity in the PKXD. Oh my god, that would be a really new experience for us. Yeah. And maybe I really hope we will have the ice skating again, because the ice skating is really so fun last time. So yeah, the Christmas update, I promise to you that this will be gonna be really really huge in the PKXD. So guys, don't forget to collect your coins, collect your money to buy so many cool new thing in the PKXD Christmas. And also in this Santa house, I want to take you here. So this Santa house is consists of 2 floors. If you go to the first floor, you can use this slide, which is really cool. I really love the Santa's house because of the 2 things, the cannon and also the slide. And I already decorated this house. Santa's house is already decorated last year from the snow Christmas PKXD last year. And this is how it looks like. But I will decorate my house again a little bit, maybe, or like just a really new experience in here with the new Christmas theme this year. So I'm still thinking about what is the good idea about that. But you can always go to my house to have the experience play in the cannon and slide Santa's house. Cool, right? Okay, so this is my favorite spot here. I already show you the slide and this is the cannon. Let's go. Cannon will be really looks like in the cannon in the arcade house. So that's really awesome. Okay guys, so I think that's enough from today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my YouTube channel. And see you guys. Bye bye.
We'll be right back.